Hi, so today I'm just have another video. Today's video is just a small craft haul. I just got some things from my local craft store. Now the first thing that I got is I got from Ranger the mini ink blending tools. These are the new circular ones. I was so happy that he got it in stock. I was waiting for it for such a long time. I convinced him to go ahead and order it from Ranger because I really wanted to go ahead and try these out and get to use them. I do have the rectangle tool, and I just heard so many good things about this new round tool. So I'm just gonna, also that old rectangular tool, it has those, maybe some harsh edges. But as you see here, when I push on the circular foam, the foam is actually a little bit bigger than the tool itself. So because of that reason, the edges of the tool curl around the tool and it doesn't give you any harsh line. So that's why I really wanted to get this circular one. And of course, Jennifer McGuire and Christina Warner and everybody uses it. As you see here, I have some old sponge dabbers as well as that old tool with all the different blending foams. So I'm going to be trying to switch over all my inks to the, or all my tool foams over to that. Now, as you see here, I got a new post-it roll. I was happy to go ahead and pick that up at Walmart. I really just ran out of it and I needed it for all my different die cutting or masking. It's a really good tool to have and it's just really easy to use. You don't have to use up all your post-it notes. You can go ahead and just buy the post-it roll, and this is really good for doing all your die cutting if you're needing it to be in the right spot, and it's just really easy to use. So I like using that a lot. As well as I got the Memento Luxe Gray Flannel Ink. I really wanted a nice dark, a little bit darker gray, but still able to see that it's gray. So I'm happy to pick that up, and it's a nice pigment ink, so it stamps really well. Now this is the most exciting part of my haul. I got from Doodlebug the sprinkles. Now these are the enamel dots. I got the bubble gum. This is the swimming pool, which is I believe my favorite. And then I also got the Limeade, which is my close second favorite. So I'm really happy to go ahead and get those enamel dots. Enamel dots are really expensive. So because of that reason, and plus here in Hawaii, they mark up all the prices just because we can't get it anywhere else. Only at our local stores unless we order it online. So I went ahead and used some coupons on those and I got those three of them for 40% off. And please visit my blog, it'll be in the description bar below. Please comment, please subscribe, and have a great day. Bye.